Good day, Mr. Liu. My name is Holly. I am the Global Director of Education. Thank you for having us here today. I am able to provide support for the educational and training needs related to clinical trials. For example, I can train your CRAs or educate caregivers on limiting the placebo effect or push a message out to investigators on all-site calls. I can also educate your patients on what a clinical trial is and walk them through the informed consent process, as well as what their responsibilities will be as a patient. I communicate with your patients or caregivers in a way that is easy for them to understand. The process will be standardized and consistent for every patient, which will assist you with patient retention. During my interaction with your patients, I will ask them questions to ensure they understand. I will keep notes as well so we can provide you analytics on our dialogue. By doing this, I will save your investigators a lot of time with the enrollment process. If you or your patients have any questions or do not understand, just click here, enter your phone number, click Call Me, and someone will call you right back with whatever help you need. I am always here to help. I look forward to the possibility of working with you in the future.
谢谢你宝贵的时间。
有些人因为生病使呼吸道受限，造成呼吸困难，可以使用吸入剂型的药物治疗这些呼吸症状。常见的吸入器类型包括定量喷雾吸入器，简称 MDI， 小量喷雾器和干粉吸入器，简称 DPI。定量喷雾吸入器的药物装在压力瓶中，在使用吸入器时，应深呼吸并将瓶子往下推，缓慢呼吸约五秒钟，先憋气十秒钟后再缓慢呼吸。这一连串的动作称为吸药，医师会处方每次使用的剂量。小量喷雾器的药匣内有已测量好剂量的药物，放入药匣内。在患者正常呼吸时，小型空气压缩器就会透过吹口将微细的药物喷雾送进肺脏。干粉吸入器所含的药物是细小的颗粒，DPI 吸入器释出药物的方法有许多，所有方法都要求患者先呼气，然后在吸入器释出药物时迅速透过嘴巴吸入药粉，由呼吸启动这种药物治疗。